chat about all things cute and nerdy.
And today we have the Funko Smuggler's Bounty unboxing for you. This is the Endor box.
Yay.
So you've got Wicket up
so
there
cute.
On the front, looking adorable.
So cute.
Eating some stormtroopers. That's canon.
Mm.
That's canon. Okay. So I think if you have subscribed to the Funko subscriptions before, you'll notice that they're doing something new. They're no longer doing the subscriptions, which is kind of a bummer because that was like my favorite thing, to just set my credit card and then every 2 months I would have like a fun present at my door.
Yeah.
And apparently they're going retail, which is...
makes me nervous. I don't know.
It makes me a little nervous, but hopefully that they supply them well and it won't be like a mad dash to try to get them.
And I'm just sad because sometimes Tori's box would come to our door and I would take a video of it with the Star Wars theme song
I would get
and
very
walk
excited
in
to
with
get
it.
Home. Yeah. But anyway, without further ado, let's check out what is in this box, and I need scissors to open it. So I know for the most part what's in this box. So I'm excited to see it in person. I was a little disappointed, but I'll explain more of that when we get there. Okay. So,
what are you gonna do first? Patch and pin?
Well, see, that's the sad thing about this box is I don't see a patch and pin.
Oh.
In our review of all of our Her Universe stuff later, I will show you all my denim jacket, which has a lot of my patches and pins from the Smuggler's Bounty. But let's look through and make sure before I say anything. I think Bethany found something.
I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Okay, so there actually is a patch in this box.
Yay!
Again, we have Wicket like on
They're
the front
usually
of the box.
On the front.
So let's see if y'all can see that. It's really cool. I like this patch a lot. It's got the little trees, Endor, and then the Arabesh on the side, which I think I've translated and just says Smuggler's Bounty in Arabesh.
That one's
so
sense.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah. Y'all are gonna love Tori's jacket. It's awesome. I actually wore it to Disney World this February for the Princess Half Marathon, and I wore it when I met Chewbacca. And he loved it, so.
Yeah, he was on it, so.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's go with the wearable next. Which looks like a pair of socks.
Pretty high socks.
Yes. So these are cool. It's got like the shield generator and the Death Star over Endor. I'm not sure if y'all can see that. But yeah, these are pretty cool.
Which, it's actually kind of funny because the Death Star does look like a moon on the socks a little bit.
Yeah, it's got like a nightscape of Endor. But I like these.
Yeah, they're good material too.
Yeah. I have a ton of pop shirts, but I always prefer t-shirts to socks. Just because I'm kind of like picky about socks. It's a very strange thing, but I don't know. I can't explain
common.
It. Okay. And this... when I heard about it, I was pretty excited about it because, as maybe you've seen from some of our other videos, we really love mystery minis. So I see a mystery mini tin.
I love
which is
tins.
Super exciting. Yeah, she does the Disney Treasures boxes, and those always come with a really cute tin. So I'm excited that they translated this to the Star Wars box.
Yeah, the artwork on them is
like
so good.
Funko Star Wars, and then. You have the Ewok Village.
The Death Star is still up there.
Yeah, you have the Death Star, your AT-ST. So, all the Endor staples. Oops. I think I might need the scissors. What did I? Oh, I got it. Okay. Let's see.
One.
It's a Wicket.
It's so tiny.
I guess it's like a mini plush.
I think so.
Do they do mini plushes? Like mystery mini plushes?
I didn't think they did, but at least
he's
I haven't seen them. It's really cute.
could see a little bit closer.
He's a little keychain, so.
Yeah, he's really cute. Look at him. So adorable. Okay.
Let's see if he
fell down.
I can move. I'll work on this while you do the next
one. Okay, so the last item in the box, which I also knew about, is the Scout Trooper on the speeder bike. The speeder bike, so this is from the chase scene with Luke and Leia, which is, I really enjoyed when they first came out with the speeders. Of course, with like Leia on it, I was like, I have to have it.
Yes, everything Leia.
I feel like this is a little redundant, like another speeder bike. Now I have three characters on speeder bikes. But it's still a really cool pop. I'm also prone to collecting light side characters, so that's also why I might not be as excited about it. But he still looks really cool. And if you're a fan of the speeder bike scene and the speeder bike pops, then he's a really cool addition to your collection.
Yeah.
So these are all the items that came in the Endor Smuggler's Bounty Box. And if y'all wanted to see, I have them next to me just because I was talking about the speeder. This is the Luke Skywalker on the speeder. It's the chase version. So I think it was like a 1-in-3 chase.
I think so.
Wow.
I think it's 1-in-3 or 1-in-6. Like
yeah.
1-in-6 is normal.
But I feel like if you like wanted to get him, like you could pick him up for a pretty decent price off of another collector. And then, of course, you have Leia on the speeder bike. Yeah. And I love these 40th anniversary stickers.
Same.
I'm a sucker for stickers.
We love stickers.
Yeah. So that's all the speeders. Yeah, so this completes all the speeders and our Endor Smuggler's Bounty unboxing. We hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.
Bye, y'all. We got all them speeders.